Hi guys, so welcome back to my desert build. I seem to be having some weird frame rate issues at the moment. I think it's related to me being on the server right now, but I can't really do anything about it. I've tried fixing it, but anyway, hopefully I'm actually recording my microphone this time because I wasn't last time I recorded this, but never mind. So yeah, let's just get on with it. This is the build, and it is a mosque. I kind of took a few images as inspiration and kind of did my best, but this is the first attempt, and I honestly things could have gone better, things could have gone a lot worse. Favourite parts, I really like this dome. I actually nailed this first time. I was really happy with that. Kind of concepts, I think these bits stick out a little bit too much, but apart from that, it's fairly round and seems to be a nice shape. I would raise it up a little bit though if I had the chance again. Now these places are supposed to be big enough to actually have a person in, but obviously we're working at a very limited scale, so I had to make do with these kind of shapes, and I think this is really nice. My friend came up with this top design. I should also point out that he helped me build this. That's why I'm on the server, otherwise he'll get mad at me. So here we've got a kind of shape which I think looks quite Moorish, and I think Moorish is the one. I think quite a lot of these old mosque architectural designs are from the Moorish period. That's M-O-O-R. I could be very, very wrong though, but meh, don't quote me on that one. And the inside, I didn't really know too much about the inside. I looked at some images, but they were all for like massive mosques, and I didn't really have much room, so I did the places where you can clean yourself, and then left the rest to your imagination. So we've got big pillars, which makes it look quite grand, and then lots and lots and lots of torches to make it look quite grand, and it also adds to this, kind of reinforces the style. So yeah, that's that. There's pretty much not I'm not in a talky mood today. There's not really much else to show apart from these archways here, which I think look quite nice. And then from above we've just got the roof, which I think it should all be raised up. From this corner it should all be raised up about 2 blocks, but I'll be doing that when I'm back on single player, because I currently don't have craft bucket on the server at the moment. I don't know why it's not working. Anyway, so what else I've built? Over here there's another house which is in the same style as that one. This one I actually followed a much more interesting kind of room design, and while I haven't done the interiors, this house is built with interiors in mind, and you will see this staircase here, which I'm very happy with. It looks really nice and cramped, which is quite a good look. Let me come out onto our little rooftop gardens here, and I'll be doing a video on all of these little bits and how I came up with this shape, because I'm really happy with how this turned out. Now over here, this was our kind of restaurant-y type thing. I didn't really know what it was, and I did all the interiors to this and it all got lost, but the main bit that I actually took at the time, not the interiors, is this bit here. So this is like a massive thing, and it sticks out way too much, a lot more than I was anticipating, so I will be adding a lot more buildings kind of around here, so maybe some sticking out into the water, and that will that will soften up this and make it look like it's not sticking out so much. Probably going to put some buildings over here as well, and make this bit of river here have lots of nice bridges, and it will also have some form of a dock, preferably about here-ish. Maybe if I get rid of this whole sandbank altogether, then I can make that look pretty good. What else is new? We've got some new little alleyways over here, so this one is now blocked off, which looks quite nice. Reminds me of Mos Eisley from Star Wars. I think it's Mos Eisley, can't pronounce it right. And over here we've got some more little thingamajiggies. That's a creeper who is hilarious, and we'll be seeing more of you, little buddy, won't we? In fact, I might add those clips at the end of the video if I remember, because they are hilarious. So yeah, this is new. My friend built this house over here, which looks nice. It's got a lot more of like a battlement designy type thing. Nice little roof gardeny thing, and a nice little porch here. Don't think this has an interior. No, not really. Over here, he also built this one, and this has just got a very open indoors, a bit too open, I think. And the same goes for this one over here, which has a little thing up to the roof. And yeah, that's that. And it's all got this big undercover bit here, which I'm gonna fill with some stuff. Don't know what yet. I think that's it, maybe. Yeah, I think it is. Yeah. So sorry I haven't been particularly entertaining in this video, I'm just not feeling it at the moment. Next video we'll be working on the market, and that's gonna be quite nice. I've got some good ideas for that. And yeah, so yeah. The end of this video, because I thought it was so funny. We're gonna see some creepers doing stupid things in the town. And if you'd like to my Facebook page, you've already seen one of the things, because we managed to get a creeper stuck in the basket. By accident. I just came across it and it was hilarious, and actually it's still here. No, it's gone, no. Oh well. I'll see you guys next time.
Oh, can we build a cage around?
Oh my god. Oh, the poor thing. Oh.
Just so that, you know, he doesn't die from the heat.
The greatest little thing ever! I only am! Oh. I'm gonna keep him there forever. Oh, that made my night.
That's really,